Hello and welcome to another stream. My name is Ray and it is Protoss ladder action again. Hopefully with a bit more success like every week. So let's just start right away. Hi Chespy, thanks for tuning in. So let's check my ladder rating here. Okay, almost 19k. So one win and I'm at 1.9k. So yeah, let's get that win as a warm-up game here. Hello Mandy Yulp 14, thanks for tuning in. I really hope I can do a bit better. Look at this. Why are you not streaming? I am. Go, go. Okay, we got a game. Okay, we have a Protoss without MMR called Wonder. Okay. So, I'm using full focus here. Again, the focus technique is happening. That means no reading of the chat. Just focus on the game, focus on the build order, focus on proper macro. Has been working a bit last time. So let's apply that again. And we're scouting after the gate. Taking gas next. Going into normal cybernetic core build with one zealot to be safe and to chase the scouting probe. Just very, very standard build. Map seems to be polypoid, so on polypoid I will not go for a 3 gate but rather go for the river. Okay, we keep scouting, we get the cybernetics core, we put some into gas, and we get a pylon, a zealot and then a pylon before the next probe. Here comes the zealot and now the pylon. Needs to be at 100 exactly. Cannot be delayed. There we go. And now we continue probe production. Oh, and we have a 2-gate build here. 2-gate goons. Okay, interesting. My life for I. He must construct additional pylons. Okay, so that means he's very goon heavy right from the start. So, in this case, I cannot move out my units early on, otherwise he will just crush me. Ah, this probe is probably not getting away. Yeah, it will be killed. That's okay. You have not enough minerals. I long for combat. Oh wait, did he actually miss it? Looks like he missed it. Okay, nice. So he's on very, very, very early 2 gate and I'm on 1 gate. So I need to be very careful here to not die. So I can really not take any additional shots for no reason or so. I need to defend the high ground. He can push out if I lose the unit for free or so. He can push in, I mean, or up. You have not enough minerals. He could also just throw down the expansion and not make any units out of his 2 gates. That's also possible. Okay. I guess he's going for an expansion. But it's okay, my probe production is good. I can, even if he has an early expansion, I can still play this. Okay, rebuff on the way. And now we take an expansion. But before that, we make sure that he doesn't have a lot of units in front of my base. That seems nice. Okay, seems good. Then, expansion it is. His expansion is probably already up. But my probe production is good, so it's fine. Okay, that was unfortunate. But now I know where his units are and I can go out and set up here. Okay, 1200, 1200. Okay, so he went for a fast expansion, so the 2 gate was a fake as predicted. But again, this is okay. As long as I'm not getting supply blocked and make probes and units all the time, it's fine. Okay, yes, 5 gates already. Interesting. So I really need to add some gates as well. What's going on here? Holy shit. Oh, of course now he comes. See, my probe production is fine. I have enough probes. Yeah, I lost some in the defense, but that's okay. Now he adds so many more. Does he have a hidden expansion? It must be a hidden expansion. Oh, yes, that base. Okay. Phew, that's a problem. Oh my god.
Make use of heed thy call. The required will best be gas. My life for ire. My life for ire. My life for ire. Upgrade complete. You have not enough minerals. Some dust. Research complete.
Ah, damn, that's a problem. Ah, he was just very greedy. He was super greedy. Incredibly greedy. He expended off like one unit. And then he expended again off too few units. And I just didn't scout enough. So here you can see, he takes the Nexus with three goons. Well, so he skipped one round of unit, takes a Nexus because of that. So then he's already ahead. I'm ahead in workers. But now he catches up, of course, because he has an early expansion. My expansion is too late. And now he even takes another base. Look how crazy that is. Like PvP fast 3 base. The problem was that my first observer died. Let's see. So here you can see I'm actually ahead in workers, ahead in supply. So far it's pretty good. Sadly I didn't get my Reaver out. Ah man. Really, I could have easily held this. I have 2 Reavers, he's on pure goons. This is... Ah, man, I just miss micro tier. Look, so many units are running around, even the Reavers running around. And because of that, because, I don't know, these two are blocking it, or so my rally point was like here. And yeah, somehow this way is blocked despite here being multiple like gaps. And they all run around here, and that's why I move away the units to the front now, and that's exactly the moment he comes. Really, he just arrived. He literally just arrived. It's not like he saw it with an observer or so. It just was complete coincidence in that little moment where I move my goons forward to let the other goons and the Reaver go out. He is here to attack. After the Reaver and the goons are out of my main base, I would position them again in a line, but this is like 5 seconds he actually arrives, so that's very unfortunate. Otherwise, with 2 Reavers, it's an easy defense in the natural against no Reavers and so on. Yeah, that was just very unfortunate. Very unfortunate here. Yeah, I should have defended it so easily, and you can see I'm ahead in workers. That's too bad. That was kind of unlucky. I was ahead 5 workers and should take no damage against this, but sadly I did. Yeah, now he's ahead workers and he double expense of this. He just double expense because he was able to do a lot of damage with the attack, but that should never happen. It was just like this 5 second timing window that he hit where I reposition my units. It's just unlucky. Apart from that, I totally was ahead in the game. Oh well, oh well. Yeah, welcome to all the new viewers. Sunlife, Lucky Noob, China White, nice, great, good. Wow, that's a lot of text again. Okay, we got another game. Oh, Baku. Oh my god, why am I playing against Baku?
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Well, last time I beat him. So, let's do it again. So map is circuit breaker.
You have not enough minerals.
enough minerals. You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals.
Okay.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Ah. Of course he's bottom right. Bottom left.
My life for iron. My life for iron. She house. For a goon. She house. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. For a goon. Thus I serve. Honor guide me. Kaukola. She house. What battle calls. Thus I serve. Honor guide me. For a goon. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. I long for combat. She house. Thus I serve. For a fool. My life for Aya. What battle calls?
Oh shit, he's already here.
We are under attack. Chaos. My life for Aya. Kaukola. What now? What now? Honor guide me.
That's it.
You have not enough minerals. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. My life for Aya. For a goon. I serve for a goon. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. I long for combat. Not enough minerals.
Yeah, game is over probably. If I don't do damage with the two zealots, I'm leaving. Man. My second zealot was just slightly too late. Just slightly.
My life for Aya. You have not enough minerals. Honor guide me. Kaukola. Thus I serve. Kaukola. For a goon. Honor guide me.
serve. Thus I serve. Honor guide me.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
I serve for a doon. Go, Gola. For a doon. Go, Gola. My life for hire. Go, Gola.
Oh, my building placement is the worst I've ever seen. Did I lose all my... Oh my god, I lost all my zealots. I just lost all my zealots.
Wow.
Yeah, it's sad, it's sad. If I just had that one zealot in the beginning, it was the third zealot, I produced it slightly too late. I think considering that I lost so much in the beginning of the game, I made it an almost close game. So, yeah, unfortunate there. And also, I don't know how I lost my 12 zealots or 10 zealots or so. They all died. I literally lost 10 zealots for free. Completely free. They were not even on attack move. They were on move command and then they were all dead. And considering that, I still made it a close game. It's... wow. Protoss.
You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals.
Okay, so PvP again. I'll just play the same that I played last time. And just hope that he doesn't luckily hit that 5-second window where I reposition my units. And then I should be fine. What's this probe doing? Oh my god. You've not enough minerals. What are these people doing? Why am I getting a shuttle? Holy shit, I'm getting a shuttle, guys. What? Oh. Just total habit there. If I go for Reva, I go shuttle first. Oh my god, he actually scouts it. Oh my god. I guess that's it for this expansion. Well, oh, it's a bug again. Wait, what? Why is this text up? Ah, okay, I see, I know why. So we have a bug again. Wait a second, let me disable the text. So this bug, guys, you see, I'm playing remastered, right? White screen. Here you can see it's actually back to 4:3. Ratio, okay, resolution. So this is the old StarCraft resolution. And now if we go to Battle.net, you can see a totally different like screen here, background. And here you see this feature is only available for StarCraft Remastered. Buy it now. You can see here StarCraft Remastered, purchase now, and so on. What is this? Oh, hi Baku. Thanks for tuning in. So, restarting StarCraft here. Let's see if that gives me remastered back. Yes, there we go. We have remastered back. Okay, let's go. Yeah, I hate that bug. Okay, so it's very common, right? But you have to admit, guys, put the one in the chat if you like the shuttle before the Reaver with the proxy Reaver versus cannon push. One in the chat for the shuttle. Oh man. Just complete habit. No elevator. Yeah, I should have gone for elevator maybe. But he had some units, I'm not sure. Oh man. Okay, so let's hope that this game finally... I have no idea how this English saying is, but we have a saying in German. Basically, the knot exploded. That means the losing streak is over now, basically. Okay, let's go. MSKO, PvZ on Circuit Breaker. We just saw how good my PvZ on the Circuit Breaker is against Baku. So, actually no, it's a benzene. Never mind, it's benzene. So benzene is a bit of a different map. I don't think gateway rushes are so strong on this map, to be honest. I think I should go for Forge. Yeah, let's go for Forge. Nah, the probe here is too early. I'm sending my probes out too early to the natural. So let's see if he saves up lava for the 6 seconds. If it's only 2, I can make a... Yeah, okay, he's saving up. Well, fuck this, I'm still going gas first. Actually, gas first is a bad idea. I'm too used to getting gateways. I need the gateway first. But now it's too late. I'm not cancelling the gas. Man, I'm really not used to Forge fast expanding anymore.
You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
No, no, ah. So is benzene long enough so that this cannon finishes or not? I don't think so, to be honest. I think it was too late. So we are moving some probes here in the gap, I guess. Ah, actually it's fine.
So
he had the gas, we have to remember that. Could very well be a mutilus rush or something like that. Okay, looks like no hydrolysts on the way.
I stand ready. I thought she's in my way. My life for Iron. I stand ready.
Oh wow.
At last. I thought she's in
my way. Oh wait, 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 here's spores. Never mind. Oh, he actually went mutilus. Oh. Wow, he's just playing defense mode, right? The one moment, oh my god, yeah, oh man, that is so sad. The one moment my corsairs fly out, he comes in and kills three of my High Templars. Wow, he made like 5 or 6 mutilists and killed almost everything.
Yeah. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
For battle.
My life for ire. My life for ire.
You require not enough gas.
You have not enough minerals. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Gas.
I'm playing so bad right now. Wow! Wow, wow, wow. So many overmints in the mid game, so many. So many lost Templars. I lost more Templars that I. Then. Compared to the Templars that stormed. Like, I stormed... How much storms was in were in that game? Maybe 3 storms? But I lost, like, 6 Templars. Oh, man. You need third gas. That's the least of my problems. Okay. Yeah, when he flew in with his 5 mutilists or 6, when my corsairs were at the top, that was already pretty much over. 3 High Templars to 6 mutilists, despite 3 corsairs. Crazy. Okay, now we have Circuit Breaker, PVT. Okay, let's win this game. It's still laggy. Okay, so the build is 23 Nexus. This turn rate is still red, so that's not good. Yeah, it's still lagging. Oh, now it feels a lot better.
You have not enough minerals.
enough minerals. You've not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
I am here. Some colonels.
Confirmed.
Colossus.
You have not enough minerals. 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 You have not enough minerals.
So he has a lot of marines. Oh wow. Oh wow, what is that? Such a late vulture. Oh man, this delay is so insane. Oh. Oh, I can't believe he went for a vulture after my two goons. Oh, this chat.
You must construct against your pylons.
What the fuck is he doing here? Okay, triple tank.
Minerals.
have engaged the enemy.
My life for hire.
Seems like an all-in, right?
You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals.
He didn't have a CC building. I think I'm just getting mass units from now on. Well, my speed is done. I just need to make sure I'm not getting supply blocked here. Just don't get supply blocked. Units need to be in position. There's literally two base all in. It's a Tarzan. No, no, it's not a Tarzan though. He's going for three gate all in. Three base.
The enemy.
feel your presence. I feel your presence.
Gowron, your warriors have engaged the enemy.
My life, Friar! My life, Friar!
Object, your fear stabilized.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Gowron!
Engaged the enemy.
For Galactus.
My life for I.
Galactus.
My life for I.
So this is where we start phase 2 of the game. Macro.
My life for I. My life for I.
Has been gas.
We feel your presence.
We continue to make probes again. We get our bases defended. We expand. We make more gateways.
My life, Ryan.
I feel your presence.
Ah!
Gazoil.
Gowron.
In class name.
Agent Gazoil.
Gowron.
What the amazing. Oh!
Galadriel. Agent Gazoil.
Food.
We feel your presence.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Gowron.
I literally A-moved these units. How can they run into the mines? I have an observer here. I need more goons.
Upgrade complete.
We feel your presence.
Phase 2!
Oh
my god. And now I'm losing the game.
Speak.
For my life, for
engage the enemy. Defend your presence.
Initiated. I am needed for vengeance. Transmit. Not time.
Your warriors have engaged the enemies.
Not time.
Okay then.
Upgrade complete. The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Commencing. Awaiting instructions. Make use of them. Input command for vengeance. Initiated. Mitora. Confirmed. Command. finished. My life warriors have engaged the enemy. Make use of it. I am needed. Initiated. No time. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Okay, I finally got it.
Come
advancing. We find your presence.
I long for the warriors have engaged the enemy.
I am needed. Commencing.
Oh man, look at the resources. So despite having 20k more resources, it kinda looks close, right? It's insane what Terran can do. So you saw, I read him like a book from the beginning. I scouted everything, I know what he was doing, and I prepared perfectly, but it's still took that long to actually finish him. So man, you could see it was just a simple two base all in didn't work, but I'm Terran, so I don't die anyways, so I'm going for the next all in and next all in and next all in. it hadn't to be so close. Yeah, but I don't know how. Your big mistake in fight, you lose all army, need save half. Yeah, I should have retreated earlier after the zealots die, that's true. Yeah. Also, recalls in the late game as well. Yeah, but really, even if you're so far ahead as Protoss, if you just fuck up one fight, which I did, you can still lose the game. Almost. Like, it's still super close. That one army, if I completely throw away one army of me, that one army he built out of two bases when I have four or five, can still almost win the game. That's crazy. Good army movement. That big army trainer map is paying off. I always did that. I always had my units in a nice concave. That's what I always teach people. And that's why I want to make the map to show that. Not just talk about it or show screenshots or replay, but also do it. Can you make tutorial with hotkey groups? Not sure. I mean, what do you want me to explain? I basically just hotkey my army, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, depending, or sometimes 6 if I'm low on probes, and then I just be in a knife concave around his army. Yeah, and if he pushes out, I aim move everything in. And cast stasis and drop my zealots. Why is it so laggy again, by the way? It's so annoying.
You must construct additional pylons. Not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
you show how many causes with plus one you need. I'm not going for causes with plus one. No. Ah, I just put it down.
You've not enough minerals.
What is he trying to do? So funny if Zerg think they can do the perfect drone micro, but they just lose minerals all the time.
You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals.
I long for combat.
I long for combat.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Thus I serve for a boon.
Entaru, a boon.
Oh, got it. So beautiful. Thanks for the follow. Come on.
You must construct a dish. You must construct additional pylons. You require more vespine gas.
Ah, that was not that good. I should have turned around earlier, way earlier.
My life,
Friar!
You have not enough minerals.
May I
service. Excellent.
You have not enough minerals.
My life requires.
You have not enough minerals.
Let us attack.
Excellent. Where's Overlord? Where is it?
I thought she was in my way.
My life for hire. My life for hire.
Let us attack.
My life for hire. My life for hire. My life for hire.
You have not enough minerals.
But now calls. Thus I serve. Go, Gola.
You've got enough minerals.
I stand ready.
Isar 2!
My life for
Aya! Geos! Honor guide me!
I stand Isar 2!
I long for combat!
My life for Aya!
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
I'm not sure, how does it look? I think I'm fine, right?
My life for hire. My life.
What are these doing? Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm pretty satisfied with this game so far. I'm still scared of Swarm.
My life for ire.
Oh, he's going Ultralis. I like that.
My life for Aya. 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 My life for Aya.
Thank you, Sunshine. I call out.
Upgrade complete. My life for Aya.
The drop defense, that's what I'm missing. Ah, this is so hard to do. Nice. Whew. Okay, let's read the chat here a bit. Melee units die fast against Lurker. That's true. Yeah, I'm scared of Defilers way more than Ultralis. Ultralis is fine, I can counter them, I can just make more Archons, I can make Maelstrom, Dark Archons, I can make Reavers, I have so many options against Ultralis. But against Dark Swarm, Archons suck. Dark Archons not really, if he just goes Lurkers and so on with that. Not the best unit, I think, against Dark Swarm was just a mass flood of unit. The only thing really that works is having a big army and Reavers, I think. Yeah. K Tartsin, thank you. Good Dark Archon skill, thanks. Yeah, so the only big mistake I did was not having enough drop defense. If he dropped a bit more, he could have actually killed my whole base before I can defend it. And then it's over. Okay, so I'm going AFK for 2 minutes. Okay, only 2 minutes. And then we'll continue this. So be right back. And I'm back. So, new game is Searching. There we go. So, guys, what's your favorite matchup? What's your favorite matchup for yourself, and what's your favorite matchup to watch me play? Let's get some content in the chat here. ZVT and ZVT. Well, guys, ZVT. Oh, my camera. US Zurich, what a question. Yeah, oh man. I still haven't finished the Terran macro video. As soon as that's done, I'm playing Zurich on stream. But sadly, I just don't get around doing it. Then I would need to take a weekend off where I'm not streaming and just focus on doing the video, and then I can play Zurich. I'm not sure, but I kinda want to stream every weekend. PvT and PvZ both play and watch. TVT watching. Me TVT watching every matchup. Okay. You can stream bad Zerg. No, I'm the best Zerg. Easily B rank Zerg. Apfelbäumchenlein, PvT both, okay. Okay, we got a game here. Oh, I kinda remember this guy. I want to say I played him before, but I don't really remember.
One, two.
Ah, still so laggy again. Okay. Mylon. Keep scouting. And zealots. Oh, he got it. Ah, it was so close.
My life for Iron.
You have not enough minerals.
The warriors have indeed not enough minerals.
Esau, too. Honor guide me.
You have not enough minerals.
Put down the claws.
I long for combat.
You have not enough minerals.
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 Additional pylons.
Your warriors have engaged the animals.
Boss, I serve. Honor guide me.
You have not enough minerals.
You have not enough minerals.
My life for Iron.
This time I'm turning around because he's making leaks right now.
You have not enough minerals.
not enough minerals.
My life for iron.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
It is a good
thing. Not enough minerals.
Let us attack.
My life for iron. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
May I be of service?
Oh.
My life for iron.
May I be of service? Let us attack.
Oh wow, what? No lair? And not even hydras? Nothing? No idea what he's doing.
Not enough minerals. Your warriors have engaged the assault. What now, Claws? Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Mm-hmm.
for battle.
Merging is complete.
I heed thy call.
My life for Ryan
gas.
You require more steel gas.
Your draw so pure.
Okay, that should be it. Nice. Okay, finally approaching 1.9k again. Could you help me with that replay? Wait a second. Nice game today. It's Fleonteca on Circuit Breaker. 40 min grain. Oh wait, what? The Terran? Were you the Terran? Okay, well, pretty short story, I would say. You went for two bases and you were totally passive and you didn't harass me or anything at all, so I could just make a lot of expansions and get arbiters and so on. So I can show it very quickly. Okay, this one. Okay, so pretty much. Okay, the observer's already down. What? But one second here. Okay. Okay, so now I have observer in your base, so I see what you're doing. Okay, I scout three early factories, I scout a starport and no third command center. Okay, so I know you're probably going for a two base all in. Yeah, because you don't usually, you mostly get only two factories if you go for three base and no starports. So I was pretty sure you go for two base all in here. So the only thing I did, I mean, I have three bases, so I'm already one base ahead of you, and now I'm just making mass units. So here you can see now I'm just making, I stopped pro production and I just make gateways now after scouting this. Okay, you kill the observer. And you only have 38 workers and you... Okay, now you're making more. Let's see. So I'm making mass units now from all gateways, getting zealot speed. Pretty much cutting drones, because I know I just need to defend one big push, basically. And then I'm fine. Because I have units here, you're not going for an expansion, I see that. So, this is the easiest position I can have. For me, I feel very good as a Protoss. When I know, okay, I just need to make units and I win the game. Okay? So that's a good feeling. There's no vulture harassment or anything. So you're completely passive here. So you're making it very easy for me. I can just macro up as good as I can. I'm not getting supply blocked because I'm not... Like, you're not taking my attention away with vulture harass or anything like that. So you're just camping here, and this is very easy for me. And now let's see. Okay, so... Okay, now you're moving out and you can see the supply. I'm already 50 supply ahead. So that's a big difference here. So I'm not a very good Terran, so I don't know if your build was suboptimal. I know you had one factory with machine shop and you had two other factories. Okay, those were your first three factories. I think the normal build is you go for two factories with machine shop and go for mass tanks, and then you add four without machine shop to get to fill up your army with vultures. I think that's the normal build, but you made some vultures and some goliaths in the beginning and then more tanks later. So I don't know, maybe the suboptimal build is delaying your push a bit. I know I definitely played against Terrans that push out at 12:30, okay? 12:30, you can see the time right here and over there on top of the minimap. So 12:30, a lot of Terrans are pushing out with 180 supply and three bases. So three base, 180 supply, 12:30. And here, this is only 50 seconds earlier, but you have 50 supply less and you don't have a third base. So I don't know, something is wrong about your build. Maybe your SCV production was not that good, or as I said, the factory, the machine shops, maybe the second machine shop was too late or so. I'm not super sure, but this looks a bit weak. Okay, and now, I try to make you siege up, so delay your push basically, and I'm just getting more units. Let's see. Here now, I think, so you're going for two base all in basically, right? So I think in this situation, the longer you wait, the more you give me the chance to defend your army. So I think you sieged up here, but you waited a long time. Let me go back a bit. Okay, so here you sieged up. I move away. I already moved away. You siege up. But you don't move further. You just stay there. You just stay here now. You have to unsiege these tanks already and move forward. You don't need to unsiege all the tanks at once, because then I can jump on you again. But you can unsiege like maybe these five tanks or so and go forward with them. I think you're just waiting a long time here. So see, you're not doing anything. You're not pushing forward with your all-in push. So that's bad. See, you're waiting a very long time here. And you're letting me max out. Look how long you wait. This is not good. Now you're on siege. Okay. But I think this was very late. So your build, when you're on two bases, your build is to kill me with that push as soon as possible. If you give me more time, you will just lose. Okay, now you siege every tank again, I just go back again. Okay, this one mine totally screwed me up. Okay, this time you're unsieging very quickly, so that's good. But it's still, I don't think it's good to unsiege all the tanks and siege all the tanks all the time. Look, you're on, you moved out at 11:50 and now it's 12:50, right? You stay in this position, in this screen, for over a minute now. So I think your push is very slow, you need to be a bit quicker. And now I'm maxed, so I attack. Okay, and here, this is also very important. Here is very important. So, okay, here. This is a very good example. So you're scouting with vultures, that's good, okay? You always have to scout ahead with vultures to see where my army is. Okay, that's good. But now look what you do. You see my units here, so you decide to push this. That is already not a good decision, in my opinion, because you're giving me even more time, because you're still on two bases. You're still pretty much on a two base all in. So you need to go to my expansion or to my, I don't know, to my base. But you're moving to the left, so you're giving me even more time. I don't care if I lose these units. I have enough gates. I just remake them, right? So I think the decision itself to move to the left is not that good. But now what I wanted to show you is very important here. So you see the units here. But your vultures, look, you move all the vultures up to the left side now. You have not a single vulture, okay, and one single mine. You have one single mine here, but you're moving all the buffer for your tanks away from the bottom. But here is where my actual big army is, okay? So you can't let your tanks be undefended from one angle so much, okay? So you're moving all your vultures and your goliaths. Look at this. If my army is even here, I can totally crush you. I could even run into your natural or whatever. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, white two kids. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. Yeah, so the thing is, you are completely letting your tanks be open towards the bottom part here. You need, if you decide to push one side of the army and move all your vultures to that side in front of the tanks, you need to place a lot of mines here beforehand. You can't just move your vultures to the left side and have nothing here guarding your tanks. So this is a very big problem. So now I decide to attack because I see that. You can see my Dalits are always at your tanks before they're sieged. This is a no-go. This is your death, basically. I still lose a lot of units here, but overall, look at your supply. Your supply, you also didn't really reproduce during the attack, right? So you are on two bases and you're on 1.4k after queuing units up in your factory. So before that you were probably at 2k, so that's another problem. Yeah, but at this point the game is pretty much over. It just went so long because I threw away one of my armies. So Yeah. I think that's the most important part. I don't think we need to go into the late game, because in that position you're almost already dead against the good Protoss. You will never come back. I almost gave you a chance to come back, but it should never happen. So the game is pretty much lost at this point. So we have Klix Nuts here. I saw that he's a good A rank Terran or so. So I didn't read what you said, Klix and Nuts, but I think I got the most important points. But I'm not a Terran, so I don't know. Yeah, but I guess Klix and Nuts can provide you with the rest of the tips. But that's all that's coming from me. Okay. So I'm searching for another game. Oh wow, thanks. Nice gift here. Thanks a lot, Braino Jack. I appreciate it. Thanks for the donation, man. Okay, game is still searching. I have starport with this build order. Yeah, the vulture thing I talked about earlier. You just were way too passive. Oh, and we have a plasma game this time. Plasma, guys. Macro or cheese? What do you like? What do you prefer it, guys? Macro or cheese? Fromage. Fromage, nice. Macro cheese. yeah, so Terran. I think I'm going for macro. Or we have more votes for cheese, right? Yes, I have played. I have not played many games with Mondragon, but I did play with Mondragon, and of course I know him. Watched pretty much all his replays when he was in his peak. Good old Christoph Semke, or Christopher Semke. Sadly, he's not playing anymore. You want cheese in a speak? Okay. I'm not sure if I can provide that, okay? But I'm doing my best. I'm doing my best here. I will try to provide the tastiest cheese you ever saw, okay? One base carrier. Thanks for the follow. Oh, very early scout. That's not good. That's not good for my build. But I have to scout him as well. Oh! What is he doing? Okay, we got the scout prevention and we have our robotic started before our range or anything like that. So that's good. Oh, already expanded. Aye, aye, aye. Oh! Really? He hard counters my builds?
Not enough minerals.
Oh my god! Everything is going wrong here. Wow, his build is the perfect counter against me. Wow, I can't believe it. Wow.
You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals.
I can't believe this is literally the most one-sided hard counter I have ever seen. Cloak race against Speed Shuttle Reaver. Or against Reaver first and then Speed later. If it was speed first, then it's I can fly away at least. But with this build, no chance. I can't do anything.
Warriors have engaged the enemy. My life for ire. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Wow.
You have not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
What? Guys, come on, is he hacking? It can't be that he has the race in the bottom left corner of the map. Come on. What is this? The race alone killed like 1,000 resources already.
Not mine, my answer.
is ready for vengeance. Commencing awaiting instructions. Confirmed.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Transmit.
Wow, I can't believe he had everything perfect. That, I don't know, that totally looked like a hack, to be honest. Like, even when he flies in with the rays and exactly knows where my shuttle is in my base, and then has the rays in the bottom right corner of the map to intercept my shuttle there. I mean, what is this? No, all his rays were at the same spot in the bottom right. He didn't have them split. They were all at the same spot perfectly where my shuttle went. They were definitely not spread.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
And also, when he dived into my main, I mean, even like, it doesn't matter. He just went into my main to snipe the shuttle. My highest, 2.1, like 2180. But I'm very bad right now.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
To 180. I reached S rank, yeah. But that was like 4 seasons ago. And since then I just started being a noob. I don't know. My skill just disappeared, it looks like. I just don't have a lot of time to play anymore.
You have not enough minerals.
pylons. Double.
Not enough minerals.
What is he doing?
My life arrived.
Nice.
I long for combat. Honor guide me for a goon.
You are the warrior of the Gino Pylons.
Honor guide me for a goon.
You must construct additional pylons. You have not enough minerals.
What now calls?
You have not enough minerals.
May I be of service? Let us attack. Oh, at last.
What now, Claws? Honor guide me.
May I be of service?
Oh, my Templar cave didn't build.
Let us attack.
She house. Kaukola.
I stand ready.
My
warriors have engaged the enemy.
Kaukola. I long for combat.
You've not enough minerals.
May I be of service?
Thus I serve.
May I be of service?
What man calls? My life for hire.
You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals.
A house for a dune. It's a two for a dune.
May I be of service?
No third base still.
You require more Vespine gas.
Not enough minerals.
May I be of service?
I heed thy call.
I long for combat.
We are under attack.
What now? Honor guiding me.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Honor guiding me.
Fire. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you defend in Hydrolin. Okay, second upgrade is complete. Let's go.
warriors have engaged the enemy.
Upgrade complete.
Is he counter-attacking? Nice. I had enough cannons, I had a storm ready at my natural. Everything is fine. No, I don't think he had an expansion. That was just units sitting there at the bottom. Yeah. I have 2-0 upgrades, he has 0-0. He was completely all in. And here I have enough cannons, I have this Templar. Okay, the next Templar is spawning soon, this one. So this is all in, but I have a storm here, I have a zealot, and I have a lot of units and cannons. It's completely over. Nice. So, the very important thing was, let me show you again. By the way, this was 2030 Zerg. This one. I want to show you one more thing. The reason why I added the cannons, okay? How I figured out his hydral inning before actually scouting it. You can show replay from a profile, it's easier. Okay. Yeah, true. That could be the case, yeah. Ah, okay, here I already added cannons, so let me go back a bit. So, let me see. So I'm seeing no lair here. My probe actually did a nice job scouting. Okay, so still on one cannon here. So the most important part was, of course, scouting no third base and scouting no lair. Okay, so that's almost a safe tell, right? But now let's look at this. This move here. You saw how he moved his overlord in it was here. But he moved it here. You saw that? That's a very nice trick you can do as Protoss. You check the overlord. If it's flying away from your base, that means he's probably going for a macro base, okay? A macro game. If he's flying or staying in front of your natural, That means he's hydro inning, because if I go for fast Dark Templar and he's all inning, he needs a detection there. So when you see, when I saw this Overlord moving from here up, so in front of my natural here, that's where I immediately know, okay, hydro in is coming. Instantly make the cannons, okay? So that's the reason I add these two cannons. His all-in came a bit later, but it's still the same idea. When you see the Overlord moving in front of your natural, it's pretty clear tell that he wants to all-in with Hydras. So you see, now he has to move more Overlords to my natural, because he needs detection in case I go DTs. Look at this, because I killed this one Overlord, his Hydra all-in is so far delayed. Here you can exactly see what I mean. He needs an Overlord. So, seeing the Overlord moving in front of your natural is a clear tell it's an Hydrolin, okay? But I mean, yeah. If this storm finished like 10 seconds later, I'm dead. So this storm was a bit too late already, but it was fine, I guess. I thought I built the Templar Archives earlier anyway, so it didn't build one time, so the storm is actually pretty late, and I almost die because of it. But there are the storms. Meanwhile, these six zealots that I had here, that was also intended to actually hard counter the Hydrolin. Because if you know he's Hydrolinning, he will rally all the units always to your front. So if you can get some speed zealots around his vision and then run in when you know that the Hydras are in front of your base, that's almost auto win if you survive the attack. Yeah. Okay. So that's it. Okay, so actually I'm not playing another game. My head is hurting a bit. Headache. I have a pretty, like, a small headache, and yeah, I will just stop playing now. As Zerg, we have to keep our over there to confuse Protoss. Yeah, of course, that can be done as well, but I have the Corsair coming out a bit later to actually confirm the Hydras. If I make the cannons and then fly the Corsair and I see that he's not making Hydras, I can sometimes even cancel them. Not the first three, but the rest of the cannon I can cancel. So it's okay. Okay guys, so that's it for today. Thanks a lot for watching. Next stream will be on Sunday. And also, again, thanks for all the new follows, thanks for the subscription, and thanks for the donation. So, I appreciate it, guys. And yeah, see you next time. Bye-bye.